was like 15. I wanted to see Batman. Funny how things work out.
Firefly's attacking the Hillsburg Fire Station. He won't get away this time. Fire suppression system has been cut.
You failed fire, Batman!
It's over, Firefly.
Never! Gotham burns! Then you burn with it!
Lock him up.
No!
Batman. On your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you!
I've been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third-degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
Azrael's waiting for his next test on the rooftop opposite the Scarcorp building. He's strong, he's fast, but is he worthy?
You know what? Scarecrow, Ivy, this Arkham Knight guy and his giant freaking army, I'm getting out of town.
I am ready for another challenge.
Avoid their strikes to show me you are worthy. Focus.
I thought you'd be better.
You have shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.
I get gassed by my own side. The night goes AWOL. There's pollen everywhere. Only thing I'm missing is the bat kicking my ass.
Time to hunt down this killer, Alfred, before it's too late.
He can't stay hidden forever, sir. I suggest you keep listening out for that opera music.
I don't want to find out what Scarecrow's got planned next.
Straight in time before that crap was released.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You've safely destroyed the bomb, sir, despite the militia's determined efforts.
Selena's still trapped in the orphanage. Enigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
To the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been armed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Good luck.
No, Dark Knight, you're way off the mark. Off the mark. Close, but it's not quite on the dot.
On the dot.
Almost there, Batman. But you haven't quite made my mark. You haven't quite made my mark. well. It seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now where's my key?
Do you do a lot of work for Riddler?
Only when you're not looking.
Selina.
Someone wants something stolen? I'm the one who steals it. You know how this works. Or did you think you'd reformed me?
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman. Neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
I've got 5 switches and the world's most boring light show over here. You?
Same.
Oh, look. It's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. This one unless you can see things from each other's point of view. You'll never get out of here if you don't learn to communicate. Two questions and two answers, children. But which goes where? Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind. Oh, Dark Knight. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Here, why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant? To have freed myself from reliance on Gotham's ill-educated muscle, Detective. Well then, it seems you've earned another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? That was fun. At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
Riddler's next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.
Hey, Bats. When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes, You gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance? Because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip from your wingman, Brucey. The ladies hate it when you brood over the ex you failed to save.
fire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will.
Riddler's next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.
Preliminaries are done with, Dark Knight. I hope you understand that. Oh, had I so wished, you'd have failed before you had even begun to comprehend the very first hurdle. But no, no, no. I wanted you to know the full extent of my brilliance, you understand? To fully appreciate my superiority. But now? Well, I'm not going easy on you anymore. Another racetrack detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You merely entered a brave new world of my design. Several tons of metal slamming down upon you, Dark Knight. You may wish to avoid it. I control these! That ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. Turn around, you dark knucklehead! I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Onward, Batman! Or does the Dark Knight require a pit stop?
Pit stop.
Very good, Dark Knight! Again! Careful now, Batman. You didn't go to all the trouble of painting that thing just the right shade of black in order to scuff it. Thank you. Is it a tank? Who cares? Soon it'll be scrap. That's it. I'm cranking it up. 500 dead vats of pressure. I think the wheels on that thing might actually be as thick as your skull. Feeling claustrophobic, detective? Get ready for the final lap. What a fitting end for you, detective. A stain on my floor. I can see it, Detective. You're miscalculating corners, swerving through straight. It's time. 1,000 dead vats of pressure. No, Batman, you can't drive through solid objects. It's really basic physics. Try and take these trials seriously. Enough! Another lap would be the end of you, Dark Knight, and I can't quite bring myself to stop the fun so soon. Your next key awaits.
Oh, good. The fun part.
Ready to die, my dear?
And here we go.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You proved yourself able to follow simple directions. I must say, Dark Knight, that your desperate bumblings have exceeded my admittedly rather meager expectations. I am impressed. This must be how naturalists felt upon observing chimpanzees using tools for the first time. Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps can even obey simple instructions? It's true. Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana.
Going after the militia positioned outside Fort Adams. These towers are their eyes. I'll blind them.
In town. that soft without Joker.
Projected on the side of a building.
I'm heading to Port Adams. The fire crew's captors are holed up in the main tower. They'll be well prepared.
Indeed, sir. It seems in this instance, preparation has taken the form of a considerable amount of firearms.
Scarecrow on the big screens? His face weren't that messed up back at the asylum.
Moving!
do you think?
Okay, okay, just keep calm and we'll be good.
It's too dangerous to go between the firemen until I take out his captors.
I don't know how to thank you, Batman. Have you found any of the crew?
Some, but there's more of you out there still in danger.
I think you got them scared.
Good. Wait here. An officer will take you back to GCPD.
Hey, my stepbrother's stationed there. Sergeant McAllister. I sure as hell didn't think I'd see him again. Is he okay?
He's fine. You'll see him soon.
Thanks, Batman. I mean it.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Back up! It's the bat! Drive! Drive!
Ivy saved Gotham?
Batman showed up. I'm getting out of here while the car's still in one piece.
I saw a couple of guys get gassed. They killed each other. He spends all night lecturing us on those billboards and doesn't give us a heads up.
Thank you.
classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Who scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything!
How kind.
There he is! Get him!
Gonna have some fun with you, Batman!
Smash his face in!
Fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Still no word from Gordon. I'm worried, Batman. He swore he'd never let anyone ever hurt her again. He won't forgive himself for that.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Will you hear me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of them. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Thank you.
doors? I ain't staying to find out!
Signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
And I will teach you to accept it.
Scarecrow's gonna beat him, I know it.
Remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
When he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too! Batman's on his way! Stay alert! He's just one man. I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig a go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Door's open. Get ready. Move and you're dead. He's here.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
It's his car!
I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
The night is bright. Nothing. Think I've got myself some target practice.
Signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find him. Shut down those fans.
Any consolation. I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
Wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
be a man born of violence and darkness. What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
No power. I need another way to move it. There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
You're safe sitting on that in this water? There hasn't been any power running through this thing for years.
No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. I should assess the situation before alerting them.
Now, throw that idea away. What do you want you to do? Armor plating strongest. You shoot him there, and you're just helping him. And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business. Our training personally designed by the Arkham.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
So much about Batman. Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally. Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off. That is why you will fail. He won't come at you straight on.
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Which brings me to point two. The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, to test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
That vest?
What is it? Bulletproof? What good would that be against a man who doesn't use guns? No. This vest offers a whole different kind of protection.
What kind of protection?
Should I be rendered unconscious while wearing this baby? It explodes.
You're wearing a suicide vest?
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
I should keep following Gordon's tracker. Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
going nowhere until I shut down the fan. That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. Thank you. That's as far as the winch can take me. As far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
I did ask if it came in black, but then I thought, you just get all jealous. You didn't think I was gone, did you?
No,
you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend. Keep shooting.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
There's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten in the dirt! You're not getting away!
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Can't can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten in the dirt. Come out! Now! You don't stand a chance. No more hiding!
I suggest you leave.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
No way out? I did it. Cornered you. Done what no one else could. All these years, all your enemies. But none of them understands you like I do. You think Crane found Oracle on his own?
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody, I think he's trying to be funny. Ugh!
So, you still want to be funny?
You can't hurt me. You know that, right?
I can do whatever I want. Nobody's walking. Batman, we need to get Scarecrow.
Turn around.
Who are you?
You really have no idea, do you, Bruce?
Jason.
But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead.
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
It won't be quick, Batman. You will suffer! He ruined me, despite you! You had so many chances to kill him. It's your fault Joker got to me! Jason, I can help you. There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
Go get him, Batman!
don't matter. Knight's got our backs on this one.
Make them hurt, Batman.
Signal's back!
Guys out and let's get going.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out by the elevators.
How long before you stop searching for me?
How long before you gave up?
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
You're gonna beg with my boot?
It's okay, Jim. I'll stop them.
I'm not your sidekick anymore. I grew up. This makes us even, Bruce.
You're not
the only one with sidekicks!
You broke my buddy's arm tonight, Bat!
You gave half the boys in the airship concussions. Time for a little retribution.
I've got a signal! Surveillance traces everywhere! Locate Origin. I've lost the signal!
Go get him, Batman!
Clear over here!
Alright, work together! Don't let the bastard get us!
I'm picking up the signal again!
You had so many chances to kill him. It's your fault Joker got to me. You can't hide. Not from me.
There's no hiding, Bruce. Not from me.
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
You're no hero, no savior. You failed me, and now you...
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! You'll die in there, in pain. How to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best, but you can't hurt what you can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
You remember how?
Make them hurt, Batman.
Somewhere.
Well, if he shows up again, I'll blow his head.
He's in my sight! Get him!
Grenade!
Not this time, Batman. You're lost without the cow.
What the hell?
Checking on Man Down.
Poor guy.
That looks like it hurt.
Batman's making us look like idiots.
He's playing games with us. He wants us to be scared.
Let's see him! Lower level! Something move under the floor.
It must be nothing.
This is justice. This is what you deserve.
I learned how to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see.
Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
Can't
Not this time, Batman. You're lost without the cow.
You guys okay? See anything?
Something moving down there. Could have been a rat or something.
How long has it been since you hunted without the cow? No. No, you're not tracking them through walls. Not today. Joker made me hate you, but you let him do it. I finally get to see you die.
Batman.
Joker did. He ruined me to spite you! I was just a kid! Turned me into a soldier! Sent me to war!
That's a bad idea.
Joker got to me. Did you even look for me? Or did you just look for a replacement? You wanna know where Joker kept me? So close.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
You won't win. Not this time!
Robin, Jason, you're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! You did this to me!
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him!
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Oh, guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the madhouse? Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll...
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Jim,
I've been worse.
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn, like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man. Just a man. Devoid of hope, betrayed by his friends, crippled by fear.
Let her go!
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want! Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you? He's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara. Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash. CPD.
Scarecrow's got one last play. Sounds nasty.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Get my servers back, and I'll find Scarecrow. I guarantee it.
You made it.
When I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stag.
You would know, Batman. You would know.
Sooner or later, this...
It's over for you, Linz.
...maniac is going to have to...
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman. No matter how thick the prison walls, or how dark its confines, there is always a chance, a flicker, a spark. That is all I need.
Look, Garfield, fire's great and all, but what about acid, electricity, pliers? Come on, open your mind, man!
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours.
Oh, you'll see the Commissioner again, Batman. Don't worry. Just might not be alive as all.
Knight was weak. He failed. We won't!
You couldn't leave us alone, could you? It's only money. What's your damn problem?
The Knight taught us everything we need to know, Batman. Your death is still in hand.
Go give him help, Batman.
Quick, take it before he gets out. And make sure you get the wheel in the shot.
Okay, perfect. Now say, I'm Batman. Go on, say it.
Oh, crap, he's here.
Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
I couldn't resist the photo op. My kids would disown me if they found out I didn't get any pictures.
He talked me into taking the picture, Batman. I said to him it's inappropriate, but he wouldn't listen.
There's more history there than a knight ever let on.
you're based. Miyagani. I was running support on the APCs.
You seen Batman?
Not up close. Don't know anyone who has and can talk about it.
Think he's as good as they say?
I'm hoping we don't have to...
Riddler, tell me everything.
Screw you!
Anything useful?
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
What are we gonna do if Scarecrow doesn't pay us? Take him to small claims? Batman liked us smashing up his stuff.
No kidding, really?
What's the calibration on that drone? Don't worry, he so much as breathes, this thing will find him.
I should clear the area first.
Coordinate, where are you? Construction site looks clear. Good work, we're together. Don't let the bastard get us.
What's your status? Talk to me.
No enemies detected.
Where the hell is he?